Screaming, and your mother threw herself at them. They laughed, Benjamin. The worst sound I've ever heard. And I grabbed his
the demon killed Inquisitor Dolan.
His body.
We made
what? Alone, there was no way the demon could get the power source past a million orcs. It needed help.
And we obliged.
I was deceived. I am responsible for chaos.
Genetic scan complete. Adeptus has started. Full access granted.
Ultramarines, attack!
Source again, Captain. And again, you emerged from the exposure unscathed. The
Codex Astartes warns that those in league with Chaos can withstand the warp's touch.
You forget yourself, Ultramarine.
Leandros, I do not take this warp resistance lightly. But the search for answers must wait until after we deal with this Chaos invasion.
What if that is too late?
Leandros, enough. We need to keep moving.
And destroy that warp gate.
I know what route to take. I deployed troops to man outposts between the Calchas facility and Bastion Primus. From there, you can access the rail network and cross to Manufactorum Ajakis.
Understood. I will meet you there.
Thank you.
surprised the place is standing at all.
How can we face them? The legions of chaos.
Trooper, get yourself together right now.
Yes, ma'am.
The other platoons are going to fall back towards the bastion. Hold this position, or they'll be cut off. Greetings, Ultramarines.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
As well as can be hoped, considering we are surrounded on all sides by the enemy horde. We're heading back to the command post, Captain.
Thank you.
left over here.
Well met, Mira.
Jonah, I half expected to find a demon chewing on your bones.
Don't spit me right out.
Get ready to fall back to the Bastion. Do not engage Chaos forces directly until I get reinforcements down here to back you up.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Ultramarines and I are almost at your position. Mira out.
With my psychic abilities, I had drawn energy from the warp. If I could summon it again, contain it, control it, then perhaps I could use it to defend the Imperium. So, I made another interstellar journey through the warp. Barely daring to hope, I lowered my psychic defenses and willed the energy to return. And it did. I captured the spark in a containment device and marveled at its potential. My work could now begin.
Thank you.
we need the sentry guns. There aren't enough of us to hold this position without them.
Lieutenant, the central outpost is under attack.
Tell them.
Move out, brothers.
Stupid old man. Doesn't hurt now, no. And it's gave me something.